Welcome to the Now We Know Tarot, daily encouragement and more from the Gnosis Hostess with the Mostess. Only use what amuses. Today we're using the Rider-Waite Tarot Miniature Edition, the Wheel of Fortune Tarot, and Total Intuition. What do we know now? We have the Two of Pentacles, the Ace of Pentacles, and the Ace of Swords. There was a reluctance to make a choice, and then a best option was presented, bringing a breakthrough in the energies of today. Clarify this choice, the Two of Pentacles. We have the Ten of Wands, the Page of Pentacles, and the Three of Pentacles. There were burdens involved. They were probably financial in nature, and it required assistance from others or from a group. There was a careful mulling over before deciding how to become free from something. And an offer was extended, bringing this person into a group energy. Tell us about the Ace of Pentacles. We have the Six of Wands, the King of Cups, and the Chariot. There's a new way of doing things financially that will be very victorious. It will elevate people to the highest emotional frequency and bring progress quickly to all. Tell us about this breakthrough with the Ace of Swords. We have the Fool, the Magician, and the Two of Swords. So it will be a fresh start. There will be a lot of alignment and possibilities. But then it goes back into a waiting game. Underneath the deck, we have the Page of Swords. Careful communication has to be made to guard the progress. Once something starts anew or fresh, or this chance is gifted to someone, they have to learn to work with it and develop skill. And they can't move forward until that certain level of mastery is obtained. Tell us a little bit more about what's being left behind, really. On this card, there's a sense of overthinking, overusing the internet, maybe stopping certain habits on the internet. Tell us about this rapid progress that's victorious. We have the Turtle card, ironically. So I feel like this will be bursts of good, interspersed with pulling back and reassessing. Tell us about this breakthrough that will be carefully held in place through great patience. On this card, we have groups of people under a book or two with the Stonehenge over them. It feels like this would be a very natural progression. So, someone had way too much on their plate and they needed to stop activity related to their mental processes to connect with a group, whereby they were given some type of opportunity that was very positive for them, emotionally fulfilling, and created movement, and then kind of like stepping back and looking at the entire thing. It was a breakthrough, a fresh start, and it was in alignment with them. It also has to do with learning and groups of people. This person might be a teacher or have the time to really learn a skill that's brand new. So if this reading resonated for you and you're given a chance at something you don't normally do, it will be successful, and it might take you a lifetime of learning that you enjoy being a part of, and you learn to grow into this skill or talent. Thank you so much for listening to my reading. Namaste.